Who's there?
Has collected on his social security.
But Uncle Tom, where did you get all that money?
Come on there, Seven.
There you have the story of Uncle Tom's Bungalow. Or have you?
Deliver this earl.
Right around here, my good man. Now, for a couple of suckers. At least I should say prospects. Someone with a little money to invest and...
Money in the bank. Let's buy us a car.
car, or a yacht, or a trip to Europe, or a chocolate soda or something.
I'm gonna suck my dough in here and get 2%.
Ah, good afternoon, my lads. Fortune smiles upon you indeed. I'm just the man you want to see. My car, gentlemen. Honest John Gusher, the fortune builder. Now, step right over here, gentlemen. That's it. Then, I won't take any more of your valuable time. But as a parting word, let me say, this land is so saturated with oil that you can literally wring it out with your fingers. Now, if you'll just sign.
Go on, Porky. Let's buy it. We won't get another chance like this.
Till death do us part, right here on the dotted line. That's it. Thank you, and good day, gentlemen.
Open the boy. Open the boy.
Sonny boy, you aren't discouraged, are you?
You're just a crook, and I want my money back.
Well, now, if that's the way you feel about it, you just give me back that deed, and I'll give you this nice, crisp $1 bill. And we'll consider the matter closed.
Can't play this bazooka as good as Uncle Fudd back in Van Buren. We know him as Uncle Fudd. You know him as Ted Lewis.
Here's everybody happy.
Now.
Yes, sir.
The evildoers carefully plan another hideous crime. Wearing Porky's clothes to hide his identity, public enemy number one returns to the bank.
Come on, come on now, Patsy. Come on out now, come on. Why, this is gonna hurt me worse than it does you.
here's a real buddy for you. For inside of each of the million little boxes, there is a crisp, brand new $1 bill. Daffy has given his buddy $1 million. Now, please, Daffy, say something to the audience.